We've had a lot of growth over the last 5 years. We went from 22 dispatchers to just under 60. And that was a direct result of consolidation of dispatch services for many other agencies in the county, both police and fire. With that, we had to change our operations. We went from 4 or 5 people on duty at a time who shared responsibilities, everyone did everything, to a very strict call taker, dispatcher environment. New World has allowed us to work to our highest degree of efficiency because of the flexibility of the software. One of our favorite features is the CAD recommendations and ability to build response plans. So with 5 different fire departments that we full-time dispatch for, they all have different ways of operations. And in a mutual aid scenario, sometimes you can have up to 12, 15 fire departments on the scene of one incident. We went from big 400 or 500 page binders at every dispatch council to completely electronic. So all of our instructions are given to us right from the CAD recommendations on every fire or every major incident, which saves us time in looking something up and working from a paper book to completely electronic.